Suzuki has launched a Swift hybrid model of its popular car. The 2017 Swift car has been launched in two variants. It is currently being launched in Japan and there is no information about its arrival in India. Suzuki has a 1.2-liter petrol engine with 91 HP power, which is tied with 5-speed gear shift gearbox. It is fully hybrid car, which will be able to switch between petrol and EV mode. The new hybrid will have two driver modes installed for the driver to give a complement to EV and petrol mode. According to the company's claim, the new Swift is capable of delivering a 32 km per liter mileage. It is weaker than the current Swift. The weight of the new hybrid Swift is less than 1000 kilograms. The new Swift hybrid has a 1.2-liter petrol engine. In addition, the 10 kilowatt motor generator unit MGU and 5-speed auto gear shift AGS gearbox are provided. This engine generates a maximum power of 91. The most important thing in this car is that when the car is running in traffic or running slowly, the hybrid system of the car automatically closes the combustion engine and starts EV driving. To keep an eye on the people walking on the road, it has camera and laser sensor. For more such special updates, you can visit our Facebook page Daily Boost India. Thank you.